And the honors keep coming for NASA's Apollo 11 moon mission. Central Florida Congressman Alan Grayson sponsored a bill giving the mission's astronauts a congressional gold medal. Now, his bill passed the House, and a companion bill passed the Senate on Monday night. So Neil Armstrong, Michael Collins, and Buzz Aldrin each get the nation's highest civilian honor. Now, the bill also gives a medal to astronaut John Glenn. He was the first man, by the way, to orbit the Earth.